These things are misunderstood. And I know why.
Yay.
Great.
Det tror jeg, altså tenk på det. Her sitter Peter Howarth, vokalist I dette bandet nå, det store bandet, og de sitter som dere hører og øver. Vi inne I et platestudio, vi ser inn gjennom glassruten der de spiller inn, og her det store dataskjermer, og det Hanne Sørvaag, det Peter Howarth. And who is leading on when you are making this new song, Peter Howarth?
I always let the ladies lead.
Yeah, so you just listen and say...
I listen, yes, dear.
What do you want, dear?
Yes, absolutely, yes. That's very, very good advice for partnerships everywhere.
That's great. Then that's how you make a success. Is this the truth, Hanne Sørvaag?
Oh, I love the sound of that.
How you make a hit?
Well, I think it's important to go by instinct. If you love it yourself, I think other people will love it. And now we're writing a new song, and I got goosebumps, and I think, yes, I love this verse. That's a very good sign. Phases.
Yeah, you go like that and come back again, maybe. Because it's kind of sad, but it's kind of sad, but it's not that sad, is it?
No, that's true.
It's kind of thoughtful, but it's not desperately sad.
Yeah,
it's
that's
not,
true.
A lot of
people are wondering about this in relationship. Is it over now, or is it...
Well, it's just time to hang on a little bit.
Yeah.
It's time just to dig in that little bit deeper.
Yeah. I like it if it's a little positive.
Yeah, I like that, too, because it's not...
Because
this is not,
something else is, can come around the next corner, you know? That could be good.
I know it's a risk I shouldn't take. I'm pretty sure I'm making a mistake.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll get it when you're gone. Why the bad one's the best one? Something about the way it makes me feel.
Oh, hey.
Kinda like the taste of something real. Maybe I'll get it when you're gone. Why the bad one's the best one?
I love it. I got chills. All right.